You can still bring a claim for wrongful death in the state of Indiana, even if the deceased never held a job. That's just one side of damages in an Indiana wrongful death case. The more important side, like we tell our clients, is the emotional loss. If my father never worked a job, we don't judge him by his W-2. We judge him based on his relationship that he had with his loved ones. So just because you haven't had a job does not mean you can't pursue a claim for wrongful death.